Welcome to today's math tutorial. We're diving into Roman numerals, a fascinating ancient number system. I'll be asking questions, and our math expert will help us understand the rules and structure of Roman numerals. Ready to explore? To start, what exactly are Roman numerals?
Roman numerals are a number system used in ancient Rome, based on combinations of letters from the Latin alphabet. Unlike our decimal system, it doesn't use place value or zero, but instead uses letters like IVX, LCD, and M to represent numbers.
What are the main symbols used in Roman numerals?
The main symbols and their values are I equals 1, B equals 5, X equals 10, L equals 50, C equals 100, D equals 500, M equals 1000. By combining these letters in different ways, we can create any number.
So how are numbers formed in the Roman numeral system?
Roman numerals are created by combining symbols and following specific rules. Addition rule. If a smaller numeral is after a larger numeral, you add them. Example, VA equals 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Subtraction rule. If a smaller numeral is before a larger numeral, you subtract it. Example, IV equals 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Repetition rule. Some numerals can be repeated up to 3 times to form larger numbers. Example, I equals 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3.
Are there rules about how often symbols can be repeated?
Yes, definitely. Here are a few important limits. Symbols I, X, C, and M can be repeated up to 3 times, but V, L, and D cannot be repeated. Additionally, subtraction only works in specific cases. For example, I can only be subtracted from V or X, X from L or C, and so on.
Could you give us a few examples of Roman numerals in action?
Of course. Let's look at a few examples. 7 is written as VII, 5 plus 1 plus 1. 9 is written as IX, 10 minus 1. 24 is XXIV, 10 plus 10 plus 4. 58 is LVIII, 50 plus 5 plus 3.
How about larger numbers? Do the same rules apply?
Yes, for larger numbers, Roman numerals combine symbols to get thousands, hundreds, and so on. A few examples. 1999 is MCMXCIX. 1000 plus 900 plus 90 plus 9. 2024 is MMXXIV. 2000 plus 20 plus 4.
How can we convert Roman numerals to regular numbers and vice versa?
To convert Roman numerals to standard numbers, add or subtract each symbol's value according to the rules. For converting from standard numbers to Roman numerals, break the number into thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones, then match each part with its Roman numeral.
Do we still use Roman numerals in everyday life?
Yes, they're commonly used in a few areas: clocks, chapter numbers in books, movie sequels, historical events, and sometimes even dates on buildings. Roman numerals add a classic touch, especially in formal contexts.
That was insightful. So today we covered the basics of Roman numerals, how to form numbers and even convert them.
Exactly. Roman numerals are a great way to connect math with history. With practice, you'll be reading and writing them like a pro.
Thanks for joining us. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more math tutorials. See you in the next lesson.